Hey everybody, it's Justin. So yesterday, this is my neighbor's. So the squirrel was climbing around there. He got stuck down into this pipe. And there is, and he ended up going all the way down the pipe. And then now he's stuck down here in the bottom. And if you can see him, he's right down in there. So I've called, he's been there since yesterday at 9 a.m. I've called Long Beach Animal Care Services and I called yesterday and they said to call back today if he didn't crawl out tonight or overnight. And then I also called Critter Catchers. They were unable to come. They don't work on weekends and holidays. And also called an animal rescue and they were not able to help either. Long Beach Animal Care Services is coming right now and they're gonna see if we can get this squirrel out of this little hole. Thankfully, he's not injured at all, and we're gonna let him out in the backyard here.
He's choosing every wrong.
There he goes. There he goes. Be free.